Sometimes
here.
People ask me, like, you look so familiar to me, and I'm like, fuck with them. I'm like, I did porn.
Good, how are you?
Really?
Yeah, that must have been a long time.
Yeah, it was like about a year ago.
I was living like up on the hill over there a year ago, but now I live right here. Like on the same block as you. Yeah, I have a YouTube channel now. Oh, thanks. Yeah, I kind of have a bad reputation with the kids right now. All the minors hate me on YouTube because, like, I don't pick up minors. Uber's been, like, cracking down on that. They're, like, keep telling us.
Minors meaning under 18?
Yeah.
Why?
We're not allowed to pick up unaccompanied minors because
the
Cal...
Why is it your fault?
Yeah, that's the crazy part, right? Like, some kids are just like, oh, that's a stupid rule. But most kids, they, like, cuss me out and... They tell me I'm the worst driver ever and that I'm mean to people.
I'm like totally gonna go on your page and cuss out these kids.
Yeah, this looks terrible. What's going on there? It's got spray paint. You see him spraying on the...
Yeah. He's so fucking suspect, bro.
56. I gotta put that in my video.
I love how we fucking catch at least. Ratchet ass fucking...
456 Tiger.
You should, like, put the conversation with some of your passengers.
Yeah, do you want to be in my video?
Oh, fuck. I look so high right now.
Well, you at least got to be in the part where the camera is getting the tagger behind you.
That's why I was like smirking. I'm like, oh, fucker.
Well, I can blur people, you know?
No, I don't care.
I'm yeah. That's what I do.
Sometimes people ask me, like, you look so familiar to me. And I'm like, fuck with them. I'm like, I did porn. I did it.
But people believe you, like, yeah, so easily.
Like,
you're
people.
Like, what the fuck? There's so many porn stars that live around here.
I know one of them. One of them's my best friend. All of a sudden, some shit starts going down in the backyard. It was Emo. And I was like, oh, shit. That kind of party. And then, like, somebody comes up and is like, you're going to have to either sign a waiver or step to the side or whatever. I'm like, what the fuck's going on? And they're like, you were taping the porno. I'm like, no shit. I got off. They're like, calm down. Like, do you want to be in it? I'm like, yeah, fuck it. So I was like standing there chewing it on. It was a gangbang.
In the pool?
No, it was on a ping pong table.
Oh, okay.
In the backyard.
Nice.
One of the girl was dressed as a nurse.
Not everybody can be as open-minded as us.
Yeah.
I just had somebody on one of my videos tell me that I'm not, that I should wear a collared shirt.
What?
And I shouldn't chew gum.
I didn't know this was etiquette school. You should be like, you know what, if you want that, you should call a limo service. Like,
that's what my dad said to say. Yeah. But, like, I'll respond to them respectfully, and they'll be kind of rude back, and it's just like,
they
damn.
They want you to get fucking crazy so they can fuck with you.
Right, yeah. But it's hard for me to get, like, upset over a stranger.
Yeah, I wish I could be like that. Yeah, we just fucking turn around and throw a punchline. If they're acting up, they're probably...
Oh, one? Was crazy. So this kid said, like, something really, like, just mean and cold, right? So I'm thinking, like, okay, you're talking shit about my videos. I wonder if this kid's ever even made a video. So I look at his YouTube, and he did make a video. And so I'm watching this video, and they're, like, reenacting stuff from, like, the World War I, and then they get to World War II. And then they're reenacting the scene of gathering up Jews and putting them in the ghetto.
The fuck?
And so I reported it to YouTube, like, dude, like, this kid is making inappropriate content.
Psychopath.
I'm like, damn. So it's like, you know, he's talking shit, and I'm just like, damn, like, I can't believe this kid would say something so mean. But, like, look at what he's doing. Like, and it was the whole video, like, every scene was them holding guns, and then, like, There's sounds.
These little fuckers, they're going to go into school and shoot it up one day.
Yeah, just like Columbine. It reminded me of Columbine. They're like shooting. There's a gunfire. Wow. And then they're like acting like they're being shot at. And then they're like shooting back. It was all fake.
Doesn't matter.
But it was like very...
They got a thrill out of it. A Lyft driver.
Stole your phone.
I got in there. I was like, no, it's not here. I'm like, motherfucker, it was there 2 minutes ago. I'm like, have you picked anyone else up? He's like, no. I'm like, dude, you have my phone.
You know, that actually happened. And thanks to this camera, I caught it. It happened to me.
Yeah.
Somebody dropped the cigar, just like slipped out of his pocket. You know, some cigars are really expensive. Yeah. So the next passenger just took it. I got it all on video.
Fucker. No, and this guy hadn't even gotten another ride yet. It was like 3:30 in the morning. He even said he's like, you're my last ride.
Oh, shady.
I didn't get that shit back either because there was so much ratchet pictures in there. And...
No.
Man, dude.
Are you ready?
I could be a porn star somewhere and not know it.
Good to see you again.
Me too.
All right. Bye. No fucking parking. Campuses to help students through their grief in Rancho Cucamonga, Corbin Carson. What the fuck are you people doing? Oh my gosh. Golden State killer case have mapped out how the prosecution will move forward. The fuck makes them think that they can just drive? Oh my gosh. That guy just pulled an illegal left turn. Like it's nothing. What an asshole. Fuck. Damn, this has just been a day of fucking asshole drivers. And he still gets stuck at the light. Gosh, that is so good. Just waste your gas, buddy. Look at him just right on the person in front of him's ass.